The second movement is Lucifer, the Fallen, and very difficult for me to think conceptually about trying to capture this most beautiful of angels that went the wrong direction, and in the most base form of corruptitude, decrepitude, basically sponged in all the forms of temptation and lowered himself into this serpentine figure that ultimately slithers away at the end of this piece of music. So you're going to hear a complete change of character. The opening melodies are seductive and beautiful and alluring, and then it slowly changes into something fractured, corrupted, and dark, and as he accepts this new and different and horrifying throne. And then ultimately, very quietly, in a very eerie way, just slithers away in an absent manner. So we hope you enjoy Lucifer, the Fallen.
Thank you.